Yo.
Have you heard from Ruby?
No. You?
No. I think the tire incident was really triggering. He's in a bad way.
How do you know if you haven't heard from him?
I looked through his window. He's in bed in the same underwear from 3 days ago and still no socks on the floor.
Poor guy. He's all bottled up.
Yeah. So when are you leaving?
Now. We meeting at my place or yours?
I'm already here.
I don't see you.
I'm in Brentwood. You know I had to get here early to support my girl. And I need a little me time to do a proper reassessment of the investigation and what our next step should be, because that's what leaders do.
You're pulling this on today of all days.
It takes a certain kind of person to be a leader, Jamal. And it ain't always pretty.
Do you have a Lyft account I can use? I don't have any money and my dad cut off my emergency fund.
Ay, pobrecito, sorry. But that's just another example of why you were meant to follow, not lead. Leaders always have a backup plan, a plan B. A plan your way to victory, bitches.
Thank you for your service guarding my body and our home. I know it's a lot to ask, and I hate to ask, but...
Don't.
I need a favor. I know you have faith in our skills to find little Ricky.
I don't.
You do. It's in your body language. Anyway, with Monsei in mourning and Ruby triggered, our collective brain isn't operating at full capacity, and I fear we aren't going to make the arbitrary deadline in a few weeks set by your boss. Emphasis on arbitrary.
And?
I say that with respect. In no way am I insinuating that Kushiyos is thoughtless in her decision-making.
What do you want?
We need an extension. And I don't know how to ask for one, so I thought I could ask you to ask her. I mean, I don't want to ask you to go out of your way, but can you?
Can I what?
Go out of your way? To ask her?
That all?
Oh. You're open to more asks. How about a ride to Brentwood?